morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the last day of Warsaw Club 2015 ISU Challenger Series. In a few minutes, we start Iceland's events, but now I have great pleasure to introduce the panel of judges and the officials of this event. The referee is Mr. Alexander Romanov from ISU. Judge number one is Jana Schumann, Belarus. Judge number two is Elena Mizenko, Russia. Judge number three is Ingrid Schaaf-Orko, Germany. Judge number four is Eric Rosier, Ukraine. Judge number five is Anastasia Makarova, Ukraine. Judge number six is Isabella Michele, Italy. Judge number seven is Marusha Krasovka, Poland. The technical controller of this event is Miss Alina Gorkova, SU. Technical specialist is Maria Marskova, SU. Assistant technical specialist is Steve Wagyan, SU. We start now Iceland's free events. The following companies please continue. From Korea, Yunanin Alexander Kamin. From Lithuania, Tyler Chan Saurius Kulevichus. From Russia, Anastasia Sanova and Yuzimi. And from Norway, Yamada Timothy Kamin. Thank you. It's 1 minute to the end of warm up. Thank you very much. Your warm-up is over. First event in this room representing Korea, you and me, Alexander Kamili.
Thank you very much. The score for Yunalik Alexander Bielik from Korea. The total competition score is 184 points, and this is the season best results. Next to this, representing Lithuania, Tyler Trump-Sanas Rulevicius. Thank you. Thank you very much. Score for Taylor, John Saunders, and Vicious from Lithuania. The total competition score is 123.72 points, and they are currently in first place. Next events, representing Russia, Anastasia Safronova and Yazimi. The score for our sponsor is from Russia. The total competition score is 99.44 points, and they are currently in third place. Next to them, representing Norway, the other team competitor.
Thank you.
in the score for the Teatro Timoteo Coletto from Rome. The total competition score is 108 points, and they are currently in third place. The next group